Thank you. Oh, To me, Savior, Lord, say to me, to me, Savior, Lord,
gentlemen. My name is Mzwakhe Mbuli. I'll be your program director this morning at this funeral service. I'll be your program director this morning. Manginamukele ngendlela ekhethekileyo. Inibingelele ngendlela ekhethekileyo. Sino Bishop Dununu. As you know, everything we do, it's about Alpha and Omega. We have a God, Elohim, God El Shaddai, God Jehovah Jireh, the giver of life. A God that is never aging. Centuries do not age our God. He's a timeless God. So before we do anything, we need to acknowledge His sovereignty. He was there long before the earth was created. So simnika udumo. And the most appropriate way to do exactly that is to send a message in prayer. He says when the two or three of us are together, He is amongst us. So it will only take a man of God ordained on Otobo to communicate the message to God the Father, that we are here to honor Nomasonto, Bishop Dununu.
Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, would you be kind to stand up in honor to God and our transitioned lady, and except for the family, would you be kind, to close your eyes for a word of prayer? Father, we come before your throne of grace early this morning to receive your mercy and find your grace to help us in our time of need. We appreciate you, God of heaven, for waking us up early this morning, giving us health and all kinds of abilities that we needed for the day. We appreciate you for trusting us for today and investing in us those things that can help other lives. We want you to know that we appreciate and give thanks to you in the name of your only begotten Son, Jesus the Christ. As we commence this session right now, we invite your Holy Spirit to be with us and guide us in all proceedings. We believe that as it is right now, the blood of the Lamb of God that taketh away the sins of the world is with us here for cleansing and purifying this place to create a conducive environment. This environment is made eligible for you. Now, therefore, Spirit of the Almighty God, we want to welcome you and we want to abdicate all responsibility to you. We say to you, use us in a manner that shall befit the Lordship and the glory of God and also the event. Spirit of the Almighty God, in abdication we are saying, take the legal ground of this session, take the ownership, take the authority, take the right to regulate us at will. We believe that through the word of authority and power, and in the name of Jesus, every speaker that shall rise up here shall be anointed by your power in speech and in deed. Spirit of the Almighty God, strengthen to those of us who are weak, those who are crushed in spirit. Bring back hope and courage. Let the power of the word have its place within everyone's spirit. Raise him up and strengthen him for the Lordship and glory. We believe that, my God, our honorable program director will also be strengthened and also will be encouraged by your presence in this place, that she do things, my God, in a way that my Holy Father shall show honor to you and to the entire family. We believe, Lord God of heaven, that as we abdicated all responsibility to you, things shall be done with all decency and order. We give you the honor and glory. We give you the glory and strength. We give you the glory due to your name. We bless you for the beauty of your holiness. We say in all of these things, Holy Spirit of the Almighty God, continue to do all good. Do it for the Lordship and glory in the name of Jesus, so that in all of this we, as the congregation, may say, let Christ increase as we decrease. Amen and amen. Thank you. You may resume your seats. Thank you, sir.
Siyabonga Bishop Tuno. Siyabonga man of God. Sesingakwenza ke konke kuhambe ngohlelo. We serve the God of order. Emergency sound. Is it fine? Yes, Oral. We serve the God of honor, the God of glory, the God of order. Mfundisi seyibekile sihlangene la bantu bakithi ngento eyodwa ukuzophelekezela iqhawe lakithi uNomasonto. Professionally, musically, bekuthiwa umshoza. Because of her structure to our cortes. Now, abantu base Soweto kukhona izola, iDeep Soweto kunemdeni. Leli gama laka cortes, if kumele nazi ukuthi liqhamuka ngenye insizwe engasaphili, ngoba umshoza wajoyina igroup abathi Achiscope. Esaphila ke uSadan sabonga usaphila uMandoza. So ngobufishane bakhe wabiza uCortes. Uyabona bekunabo Jacob Matlala encane iba negama uMashorano Cortes. Kodwa it took a Cortes to destroy a Goliath. Height it doesn't matter. You can destroy a giant. Hence, David was referred to as a giant slayer. So, Umshoza had a lion's attitude. Alinanda abipuwe sugutukune cheetah in a speed more than other animals. Alinanda abipuwe sugutukune elephant, the biggest animal in the jungle. No. A lion, a fox, the wisest animal in the jungle. No. Alinanda abipuwe sananda abuti kukune eagle. No. The lion's attitude. So, ama stage and ama height as a zongas in Iluan, Bengal Katazi, Pubis, our Katazi, Shosa, Arasushang Abanda Bate, Abam Tusang, they never intimidated. But I mean, we say local party, Mfundi is Bishop Dorothy. It's all about James 1:17, Guti, all perfect gifts come from the Father of Light, with whom there is no variation. Is the poison in Ezbel? As you can be in a boxer, that's cooling a chipping and beefing and wolfing. No. La sikhuluma ngomuntu wasebenzisa italente manje iBhayibheli ithi iziphi izindlela eziphelele ezivela kuJehova kuye akukho ukuguquka is an unchanging God. So we are proud this morning. Into engifuna ukuzenza ukuthi ngicele, in case personally in your journey wahlangana nomshoza wacabana naye, a cleansing spirit, mxolele umayiselile la ungathi but we fought sigcine ngine grudge. We never reconcile. Ngicela nje ube sikule nkonzo umxolele umshoza umxolele noma sonto ayike into ezoyenzakala. You can't prove a point, you can't be a winner. La uhleli khona in your quiet spirit, you make a quiet prayer, umxolele alale ngokuthula. Masithi may his soul rest in peace, kungabe ukuthi wena uzasele negrudge. Enye ngifuna sicela ngayo futhi ukuthi ngizocela sisukumeni sonke. Now there are victims, mawubona ibhola overseas in South Africa, they honor, they respect, they pay tribute to those who died due to COVID-19. In the States, those victims of police brutality, George Floyd and others. So we have people who have died. In South Africa, we've got victims of gender-based violence. So it means we have to rise up because they have passed on. Families are hurting out there, are mourning out there, and say in this moment of silence, we recognize that people have lost their loved ones. Just a second, Spagamini. So, thank you. May be seated. Our item that we have is Richard Mapumulo that must come on stage. Richard Mapumulo, Junior, praise. You are here to honor your mom today. Bagoma Songani, we are here to honor Umshoza. Siyacela kungabikho ngoma uyayona. Protesters, spoilers. No, we are in a funeral. Asikho kutoyitoyi, asikho emgwaqweni, asifisi matayela. We are here kuhambe ngesidima, ngesizotha. Silibeke leli qhayokazi laseSouth Africa ngenkulu inhlonipho. Richmond Maphumulo.
Sanibonani. 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 Bathandwa. Usonto bekuyindodakazi yami. Ngubaba wakhe umsalane. Usonto ube nenhliziyo yebhubezi. Ube nothando. Ngaso sonke isikhathi uma efuna into, ubenza sure ukuthi uyayithola. Ngendlela yokuthi ubekho ukuthi uma izinto zinzima, abike, acele kulabo abangamsiza. Ubengeke athi into imhlula bese aqinisele ekutheni ngizoyenza ngokwami, kodwa ubefuna ukuthi afune uncedo kulabo abalazi abaphambili. Ngakho-ke ngilahlekela, bekuyindodakazi ethembekile. Aso sonke isikhathi uma enza into, ubenza ngokuqinisela. Ngokwamanje nawo umculo lo wawungena ewuthanda, kodwa manje kwasho ukuthi ekusebenzeni kwakhe nempilo yayisimhlupha kakhulu. Ngoba manje emshadweni wakhe uthola ukuthi uba neyinkinga. Ekubeni neyinkinga kunomndeni, enomndeni kufanele abheke umndeni kufanele abheke umuzi wakhe kufanele abheke i-career kodwa manje lokho kwakhona ukuthi aqinisele ngakho konke aqine abe semandleni ngaso sonke isikhathi ngoba ube khona ukuthi ahlale nasemthandazweni uNkulunkulu naye ube uncedo kakhulu makahambe ngoxolo ukuthi konke la eya khona abadala bamele phambili uzokwazi ukuthi amelane nabo bakhona ukumthuma nabo entweni nabo la kufanele bamthume khona uNkulunkulu usithandile ngokuthi asinikeze iqhawe elifana nosonto ngokuba manje lokho kuyomenza ukuthi nalapho eya khona akhona ukuzimela ngoba impilo esiyiphilayo emhlabeni ayifani nala okuyiwa khona la esiya khona kunezindlu eziningi njengoba isho lapho kuJohn 14 ithi ekhaya likaBaba kunezindlu eziningi kodwa bathanda kulezo zindlu eziningi kufanele sazi ukuthi kuyasetshenzwa njengoba iculo liyasetshenzelwa so asingabheki ukuthi njengoba sisasemhlabeni sizokwenza okwethu senze okwethu kodwa simkhumbule uNkulunkulu ngaso sonke isikhathi ukuthi uNkulunkulu unathi ekuphileni kwethu kodwa manje uma sesihambile emhlabeni ikuphi lapho esasithembele khona masibekeni ithemba likuNkulunkulu sibonge isikhathi uNkulunkulu athe usipha sona ekuphileni naye uNomasonto ngibonge ithuba
siyabonga umfethu siyabonga Mr. Maphumulo umfethu khona into ayigcizelela baza sitshela sizispray lesinto siyabonga umfethu ukhulume baba kaNomasonto akube akukhulula noma ngabe uyigagu elinje engakanani noma ushonelwe ulimi alishweleli akukho mnandi akuhambi kalula ngiyabonga ukuthi le nkonzo ivulwe kahle uBishop Dononu nomfethu uyagcizelela la abanye addicted to wrongdoing siseSouth Africa lana lingcwaba wenzakala eAmerica lo mngcwaba useSouth Africa la sithi sinkinga ezikhona ezinye zazo ungagesa gender based mawa ungakuyona i-gender based khona khona esuphayo njengoba sela I'm happy ukuthi the country that is legalize abosanizi abohabula tesh so into enhle ukuthi la it's a genuine house of God and again abantu bakithi babusinye isikhathi la kufanele bakholwe njengoba umfithi esho bangadlali ukhona abazodlala in this country noma bazoyenza emakule country bazoxhaphaza abantu in the name of God let me say this no human sandal can is the image of God usuthanda amahlaba it could be an omotos whoever no human sandal will tarnish the image of God and no one can dethrone God usuthanda ungathandi and God's judgment has no expiry date lana sizoduduza ngesizulu sizobhongela emswanini sizoduduza lo mdeni we are here to celebrate umshoze uyidlalile yakhe indima wonke umuntu uyamazi umshoze she entertained audiences umshoze she made people happy ama music of umshoze kukhali yakhe lagobu bondo no recalled by the creator to everything there is a season time to be born time to return to the creator logic when you are born you are said to die ayi ke indlela ibhayibheli ithi Psalm 139 if 149 no one will live forever and never see the grave or no redemption does not come easy no one can pay even never see the grave so at the end of the day you are Alexander the Great you are Matima you are Churchill Hitler at the end of the day will pass on it depends good when you live in this world what legacy oyigcinayo oyishiya emhlabeni so thina we are proud ukuthi umshoza was one of us one of those who chose to entertain people in South Africa under apartheid to democracy mhlambe kube un immigrant today but because of umshoza and other artists entertained you today you don't have immigrant I'm going to call the high school friend uThabi no one is immune from death it is a natural end of human being and the Bible is our eternal home re ba fiti lifatsing le so we are all sojourners yazingibiza high school friend uThabile Thabile the stage is yours
Jehova ritsepile ritsepile wena Jehova Oh
I was like so prepared for this, but all of a sudden I don't think I can remember my name, but just to greet everyone and to introduce myself. Mina no Sonto, we met in primary school. We became friends. It was standard 3 at the time. I don't know what grade it is now, but Bosi was standard 3 song. And it was a weird relationship because she was very short, and I was, before we got into trouble, they were able to spot out Uguti. There's the shepherd too that's running away, and I'm trying to run, and she's running behind me because she was like, she somehow, she had a baby face, an innocent face, that even if she did something wrong, it would always be my fault. Bazo blame Amina, because, you know, she would come and look at you and you just feel sorry for her, and they would think I was the naughty one. And it's so weird because I was not the one, she was the naughtiest one. I remember the first time we had, the first time she had her first gig, she organized Miss Riboni Primary School. And it was, it never happened before. Till today, it's never happened again. We had function at Sulweni. She organized much. I don't know how she thought up the whole thing, but she, you know, long story short, we had a contest, and we had other pupils to pay entrance fee 50 cents. And I was very upset at her because now she made me work so hard that our profits actually had to go into paying people that worked on that day. I think we had like 6 rand left that we needed to share between the two of us. And it was an event that was, the entire school was there. You know, we even served eating fish and bread to our contestants. And one child reacted to, she allergic to the fish. And then Unoma Sonto was like, and I was like, Madam, why won't you? Do you know? So she was always that person. She even registered us into high school. We registered in high school. We chose to go to Yashuma High School, and most of our friends, they went to Ditelo High School. We didn't take our parents with, but we had a ribbon. When we got there, she painted nails and jahe. And the Yashuma was very strict. I mean, even boys would not even walk into the school without having their ties on or tucking in their shirts. She went there, and when we got to the reception, they looked at us and they said to her, Yewen, was the school in Uso? For some reason, they took us in. I remember the comment, there was superstar. In their sense, they probably thought superstar in schoolwork, but she was the entertainer. She was a superstar in effect. She would make people dance. And even if you're in the mood, you will do what she wants you to do. And then we got into school in Yashuma. First concert, I think it was Miss Valentine Unoma Sonto, she organized the group. She had people to audition. That was so weird. And it was resting at six. People to audition, part of the group like that was going to perform with Boomshak. And she insisted on being Ulebo Matosa. And I said to her, no, you can't be Ulebo Matosa because you're short. Rather be UTMBC yet. And then she then said to me, who are you to judge? Can you dance? And I said, no, man, I can't dance. But when I will tense yet, I said, oh, when was about lip? I just born. People laughed at me that day. She even stopped and looked and laughed at me. And I was so angry. So when I used to try that way, I said, yeah, when I talk, now I'm trying that. And I'm thinking, how, where did she come up with the name? Do you know? And every time when I would fight with her, the only way I knew how to get to her was to use the Eunice name. And she would get very angry at me. I remember also she was young, well, she's younger than us. Whenever we wanted to do stuff, there was a time, Sister Potter, then Mrs. Takes in message, Lomundo Yellow, I'm an Usipide, who's the Wushu Eunice, at your last little corner, Lomdanufuna, and what was of Funugus Lanet. You know, I don't know what seemed to Jeranjani, Sam Shia Kunalapo Sabade. She was so good like that. And there are so many things that I can say or share. So it will take me 10 days. Okay? I love you, friend. And I think, I always think of our last conversation that was now in July, and it feels like it's 10 years because I haven't spoken with you since then. I was recovering from anxiety, and you know, she would pick up her phone and say, "Yummy, mommy, you have to be better for your kids." Do you know? And little did I know that the last call I had with her, and she was basically saying goodbye. And I wish we had spent more time. I love you so much. I know you love your children. I know you love your family. And I thank God for your life. I thank God for this one time when you made us a sipumeng mbobo in school, because when I was in the prayer, and they didn't allow us to go outside during lunch. So we got into trouble that we were suspended from school. She got some random lady to come and speak on our behalf because we were scared to bring our parents. So she was a loving person. And whatever she experienced, the hard times when she having to perform, the performance, she was in a queue. And I would work with her putting cream relax because she couldn't afford to get a hairstylist. And it was so sad because it was like the goddess had, and I didn't understand. I even said to her, "Chomi, rather leave this industry. Let's just go back to school. Come to school with me. Do you know? What's in Pumenda Benzam? Because I'm irreplaceable." So I'm sorry, friend. I'm sorry you had to die so young. But God knows best. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Tabi. Thank you very much. It's not a rented friend. It's not a rented friend. Rent a friend. I know, Siswam, it's many years. Many people can talk for 5 hours about Umshoza, so including her fans or supporters. So, logo sisho kumdeni ukuthi lalani ngoxolo sithi dudukuzeke ani nge English but sleep on your wound to accelerate healing. There is no way, I'm sure mfundisi uyazi into engisho ukuthi uLuke 13, there's no way where it says Christians won't die, and then if we don't pass on your Jesus, but I will go and prepare a place for you. So it means we obviously expected to pass on. Thank you very much. Ngicela ama speech because of his card. CC Utu AW Thosa, if you kill time, it has always a return. But at the same time, somebody would as we has a kulumaket in hours now. What message, what it honey for this particular occasion, please. Balukis. I'm going to resenga. I apologize in advance in case I don't pronounce correctly. And I want to praise people who have made this funeral a majesty. You know, your majesty queen. Where everybody participated to make this thing, it's like your Michael Jackson funeral, your John Lewis, you know? It's well done to all of you. It's there's decency in the funeral. We've been to many funerals. If you honor your loved one in this fashion, let's give us a witness. Prof, that's the best way to summarize Maskulman Abanda Baungoti into Lab Top. Prof, of, you are saying it. My apologies, Professor Resenga.
To the program director, to all religious leaders, to all artists that are here, and all dignitaries, I greet you. Baga maswangani mina baga holeni mika bona namuntla nangula bakhathi banhlonge ngwenu ndilosa
crazy world. So masilwana lama gender based asifuna ubona abantu abana bahlukumezeka bangasondela umculo kaMshoza will live forever whether you like it or not. It will live forever. That's the advantage. The music will live forever. So people who are engaged in piracy, music piracy, should stay away from Mshosa's music. Basa pirata music gamari makeba, ba pirata ivini TVT gamandela, yabo Mandoza, yabo Chabukanile, yabo Usimhlongo. There are sharks out there. Please buy original and stay away from the music of our artists, Galakufas. Ningasondela, ninabatandega, ningasondela, ninazingilosi, beautiful ones. Pride, Junior, It's your opportunity. It's your moment. Condolences.
Indumiso Pezu Wala Leva Fuguze Akondele Yate Yeru Uzi Aungenda
everyone. Mommy, I'm at a loss of words. I wasn't ready to lose you. I don't know how I'm gonna make it without you, but I know it's God's plan. My best friend, my lifeline, my other half, my inner peace, my core. I love you, Mama. I know you're watching over us. Farewell. Always know that I will love you so much. Thank you for bringing me this far. I will not let your legacy die. Fly high, my queen. You've left a mark and a void in my heart that no one can fill. I'm going to miss you. Our many concerts we had together. I'll always love you, like how I do. Like you said, ngizokubona futhi next time. Thank you.
I love you, Mommy.
Ingumlilo le tho ingamandla le tho ifalele ngaphakathi kimi ingumlilo le tho ingamandla le tho ifalele
Thank you very much. Abantwana were exemplary. They didn't say much. Sometimes action itself, the body language, speaks louder than words. They know their mother better than me and you. They have lost a darling, a role model, a mother, a biological mother. But uNkulunkulu esimkhonza ukhona, he resides in those who mourn, those who Kids, beautiful kids, there is hope. We are prisoners of hope. There is God, there is love. I hope your future and your destiny should blossom and prosper beyond human imagination. You deserve the best in this world. We wish you the best. And I want to believe by a founder, who feed people with grass, petrol, Dettol, and Doom. When they are groomed, they are nurtured, they become future stars, not thugs, not people who come from other worlds to come and minister to us. Labantwana deserves protection and divine protection. We are going to call Marcia Nemandandanani. There's a beautiful poem, I acknowledge it. It's written in Xitsonga. It's dedication and tribute to Umshoza. If you need a film documentary, you must edit and put this inside that video, film, documentary, whatever you do. It's well written. Marcia Nemandandanani, you're welcome.
Yo, 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 sonolo fata. Yo.
Oh, Masha, ni manzongo wa sonto. Na mina kuna swinzongo leswi lava ku swi hundzisa eka n'wina. We can shed a tear that Noma Sonto is gone, or we can smile because she has lived her life. We can close our eyes and pray that she will come back to us, or we can open our eyes and see all that she has left behind, her beautiful children, her father, her sisters, her brothers, friends, her music legacy. Who does not know when you say Cortes, you were speaking about Mshoza, the godmother, Noma Sonto Maswanganyi. Since the early days, we always knew that she will be a star. She loved dancing and also singing. Our hearts can be empty, we can't see, that we cannot see her anymore, or we can full of love that she has shared with us. We can say Noma Sonto is gone, or we can cherish her memory and let it live on. Sestandi, Sipati, Pride, and Junior, Sonto suffering. He saw her getting tired. He knew she was in pain. He knew she will not get well. Hence, he took her away from us. Noma Sonto, though we loved you dearly, we could not make you stay. Famba kahle sesi, famba kahle n'wamaswanganyi. Etlela hi ku rula ntukulu wa ka Kekana. We will miss you dearly. We will miss your craziness. We will miss your bubbliness. Family gatherings will never be the same without you. Sleep tight, sesi, na khensa.
Khatsile ngovu masiya. Noma Sonto was short, but akafana ngono zakewu azange dinga ukuthi agibele phezulu. Sonto lingana ne trainer ka Muhammad Ali. Ube mfishane ngaka, but he became the greatest champion in the world. I read a message from Nomvula Nokonyana. Dear Maswanganyi family, as you gather together under the constraints of the current pandemic to lay the remains of Noma Sonto Mshoza to rest once to receive our sincere condolences. In both my faith and culture, I do believe that it is her mortal remains that will be laid to rest, as the spirit will forever live amongst us. Mshoza has traveled her journey of life as determined by our Creator. It was meant to be gorgeous, as she was fondly called, short with ups and downs, affectionate, loved by many and not by some, but always loved her God, who has now called her to eternal rest. Our thoughts and prayers is in two parts, this thing. Our thoughts and prayers with the family, it meant to God, as she was fondly called. Our thoughts and prayers are with you. I will personally and appreciate the situation that made us to cross path and embrace each other. Let thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Kulungile Nomvula Paula Mokonyan. Good memories will live with us. She is not with us present, but she will live in our hearts and minds forever. So there's no grave, no coffin that will make us forget Noma Sonto. She's not going to remain where she will be laid to rest. She will be with us in our memories, in our hearts, forever and ever. We call. Number four. This person is very important, Lord. His name is Squire. The next speaker was Mshoza's music producer for the past 12 years, 12 full years. He was also a very close friend, close to the family, close to her children, her peers in the music industry. All knew them as Squire. Well, that means you believe in her, on him. So he believed in Mshoza. These are the people who make people look smart. And his name is Squire. Can you come on stage, Squire? I know you have lost 12 long journeys. Job well done. Job well done, Squire. You have done well. Where's Squire? Who's also in the lost like stage of Sabona? Who's over Msope like stage? Who's over Kanya like stage? Who's over Mushi like stage? When Squire comes, because he was the producer of Mshoza. As Kanye lost, I'm sure there should be 14 of them. Chuk.
times. Then Tabo, you're the next after Squire. After Squire, Tabo, you're the next. Get ready. Squire is coming. It's a funeral of a musician, of an artist, entertainer. So get entertained. Squire, Arnold, not Odile. Wonderful, beautiful. One of our own, Mshoza, Omasonto, Cortez. Let there be light. Yeah. Oh, yeah. We're waiting for the angels.
My name is Squire, as the program director has introduced. Namhlanje sifisa ukukhanyisela uNomasonto izibani. In 2008, when we were recording an album called The Queen of Kwaito, Nomasonto used to drive from Witbank to Soweto every single day to record a song, drive back, come back the next day until the album was done. And once the album was released, she called me in January the following year saying, Squire, sing for Nkuli Gospel. And we put together a group and we recorded an album titled Mshoza Nabafundisi. And some of the vocals that we've been receiving from our live band are from the members of that group, Mshoza Nabafundisi. The album hasn't yet been released because Usonto is someone who changed her mind very frequently. Like Ubaba Mzwakhe said, a wise man always changes his mind. Usonto did that every day. So after the album was complete, she decided, no, I want to start a record label and sign artists, Asimisi Gospel. And I told him, but are you going to afford to drive Witbank, Josie, every day? Why don't you open your own studio? And she says, it's good. It's going to go well with the plan I have for my label. But on condition that you move to Witbank so that I don't have to do the up and down. So I moved to Witbank. They got me a house, a big house. Nhlalangi one with a big house. And out of ukborega and loneliness, I ended up falling in love nomakhelwane, the neighbor. Kodwa ngangisaba ukumtshela ngoba nginama skills amaningi kodwa ukushela was not one of them. So ngalanda nomasonto ngathi hey, nginenkinga la unomakhelwane la next door. Angazi ukuthi ngimtshele kanjani ngoba uyazi ukuthi those are one of the skills I don't have. So wena njengomuntu wesifazane nginika ama tips athi hawo uthi kwaya ngithi you're a writer. Ngithi yes. Ngathi uyakwazi ukwenza ingoma. Ngithi yes. Uthi why don't you do what you do best? Hayi ngalo lelo langa ke ngahamba ngabhala ngashona e-studio ngacela uXolani ukuthi azongincedisa nge-vocal and I recorded a song called I'm in love with the girl next door. Ngayi-deliver next door. Eleven years later, I married Nomakhelwane with a family. And that is the gift, the biggest gift Nomasonto has ever given me, and I will have it forever. Masizo recorda Abantu Bamlaba. One of the sessions, Wagu present Umandi Ray. Umandi Ray is another artist that I've been recording for years. And we're recording something very touching because of an experience she had gone through. So Usonto happened to be in one of those sessions. And she fell in love with the song. The song is not even released yet. It was released next year. But Usonto felt good. She had the privilege of Utabenayo because she was there. But she used to lose it every month. So every month she would call me, I think too many ngoma ka Ray. And the next month, and the next month, till 2020, afuna ingoma ka Ray. So ingoma ebeyithanda kakhulu and khona la ibimthinta khona. So ngizocela uMandi Ray ukuthi aniphefomele yona nizizwele nani ukuthi yini le kangaka ebeyithanda. Bese ngiyabonga. Ray?
My dear, hello. My dear, hello. You've been gone for far too long. Not the same without your name, my dear love. My dear love. I've been calling on your phone, and the ringtones on the stone, saying, dear love, hold the phone. You've been away from me only a day, my love. Holding on to our memory, seeing the vision. been gone for far too long. It's not the same without your name. My dear love away. My dear love away. I've been calling on your phone. Tones on the song, saying in love, hold the phone. I've been calling on your phone, and the ringtones on the song, saying in love, hold the phone. My dear love away, so far away. My dear love away. I've been gone for far too long. It's not the same without your name. My dear love away. My dear love away. I've been calling on your phone, and the ringtones on the song, but singing in the hold the phone. When I heard you were hurt, I went crazy. I called you for hoping to hear your song. I bow down on my knees and I just pray. Father in heaven, may your mercy heal my love. Without my dear love in my life, I'm lonely. Won't you just hear me?
Thank you so much. Shows I used to love this song. And I just want to say to the family, God says, I do not want to leave you in the dark concerning death. God says, those who sleep, ubuthongo bokufa, when Christ comes back again with the clouds of heaven, the host, the angels, all those who sleep ubuthongo bokufa will be risen again. So, momentarily, we may say goodbye to our loved ones, but there will come a day when they will be resurrected and siphinde sihlangane nezihlobo zethu. So I'm saying to qinani, because izihlobo zethu sizophinda futhi sibonane ubuso nobuso when Christ comes back again. So please be strong. This is not the end. Ukufa kuhlulekile ukumgcina uJesu ethuneni. He rose again and is now preparing mansions for us so that thina nezihlobo zethu esihlukana momentarily khona manje sizophinda futhi sibonane kube mnandi, and there will never be any pain, no sorrow, nor any corruption, nor any violence, nor any abuse. Qinani, just know that this is a devil's playground. Akajive, ayenze yonke into ayifunayo uSatan. But Christ is coming back, and we will see our loved ones again. Thank you.
Thank you very much, my sister, for the testimony as well, and the song. You have all what it takes. We have our own future stars. It is true, those who travel the world, you are involved in tourism. You go to the Middle East, Christ's graves has not bones. Other faiths and other leaders have bones in their graves where they were laid to rest. Christ's grave has no bones. So it means we talk of a risen Christ. As it Jesus Christ is late, is a risen Christ. God is love. The next speaker is someone who became Norma Sonto's friend at a very late age in her life. The friend who was in Norma Sonto's life is referred to him as Mafikizelo Fikekugcineni. He spent a lot of time with her during her last days until the moment she took her last breath. Uthabo loyo wewe. God is love. Once a sweetheart, once a lover, always a lover. Thabo, the platform is yours. John 3:16-17, God did not send his son to condemn the world, but through Christ Jesus, that the world might be saved. Is Thabo coming? He's coming in style, in song. Standwa sakulesi mfethu. We have all the right to do everything in style. This year we lost a lot of people. We lost Bob Mabena. We lost Cyril Mbongwa. Andile Ngonga. We lost JR. We lost Menzi Mkhono. We lost George Floyd. We lost the wives of Ivan Khoza, Osman Dua Khoza. Lots of people have lost their loved ones. So to all those who have lost their loved ones, we say Tutu Zegani. May their soul rest in eternal peace. It's a tabulis. It's a specialist. Light the candle. Let it burn forever. Let it burn forever. Let the love burn forever, Thabo. It's your moment. Very special moment, Thabo. That was your sweetheart, your lover, your soulmate. The only death did you apart and nothing else.
Sure, Sandra. Indeed, this is a very sad day. And I know we have to let you go. But if I can get another chance, Sonto, I will do it all over again. You meant the world to me. It's, you know, sometimes when you grow up having a role model and eventually God grants you that opportunity to spend time with your role model. I remember I'm from Kasiengwe, so there's a place in Yananagata who gets up to go thing in Ely Hamtim Kool, and they would say, every time when I come to the shop, I put a judo box. Every time I get here and I come here, I go, oh, Nangum shows. And at that place, they only had one song, yeah, Hosa Nabangan Bako. So every time I get here, I go, yo, it was like a dream came true. Like in here, I found a sister, I found a friend. And out of me being Mafikizolo, there's a lot that we have done in a very short time of space. And we end up having business together, companies and all that. So, Sonto, I really want to lay by your side. And to the family. Ilantombo, John Bulleget, we, sister and Abbe Hunt, and Kikupa, everyone, let's let her go. Apumuleka Pots, Oluane, Ukriti, Lekure, her train ride has come to an end. And I know it's not easy to let her go, but she has to go. She's in a better place, and I know that peace is surrounding her. And she died peacefully, so, and Nasaratum Sindo, Nasaratum Sindo, Ona Ale, come. And a little story fella during this difficult journey. I don't know if Squire can, I want to know Saka speed. There's a song that Sonto was, during this difficult time, Ana Elalaya, Amangweba. I think you have it, my brother. If you can have it, please play it because you failed to play Lay Me Down. So, Sonto, Neta Haba Tase, she would go through her phone and play the song, Yamangweba Ngweba, and then she would play La Bamba. And we were with Sipati, go with Benge one Sunday. That was my first time hearing Sonto playing her gospel songs. Leah, when she said, Zbonagalise, Sipati said a lot, Rosonto, Uzongshia Noban. The will of God is done, my sister. The will of God is done, and I need you to be strong. Right, my baby, it's gonna be okay. We need to let go of mommy so that she can rest and she truly loved us. Ladies and gentlemen, I have something that I want to do here. I don't know. It's a very short thing. During Nagoyona Yasonte, there are people that played a very important role in Sonto's life towards the end. And Kitokopo Pizza Batubao, Mostaging, Bat Seba Hore, Babila Supportive Juang, Bayente Njuang, Pamole Mohole Juang, Bali Kiloka Hole. Nandi, may you kindly join me on the stage. Miss Lerato Msivi, may you kindly join me on the stage. Simi Mukhomo. Maya. Mm-hmm. Mr. Charles Zondi. May you kindly join us, sir. Gogo Lindiwe Kambule. Gogo Lindiwe Kambule. Is she here? And Mr. Mandoza Shabalala. I thought you present like your Simpo Shabalala. Ladies and gentlemen, but whoever is mona baba yeme mona ka pala rona today, ke rata ho ba leboha on behalf of Sonto, guys. Ke a le leboha. You gave your all. Let's walk about three letang. That driver me in le fihle ho tlamogeleng teng. Maya di call leng support. That's a child. Modimo a tshware every area of your life and bless it. Mama. Sonto, I can say, you man, it's too much. But she truly, truly loved you. And she had always answer acknowledge and I appreciate. So on her behalf, guys, I'll smile. You are very special. You are very special. Main. At least, you know, the funny part coming, Sonto, every time I have a down, may never fix some talk story. Are hey, what come by any in? Hey, I buy a matel like a high wheel was a hey, Joe. So, Kikopa honorable to banana, guys. We don't have a match, now don't have much to say. Kinekopa fellow, holy level, hore, Kopandatem demo, Alfano Fataleska fellow, let's a monomalian thing. With this, Kikopa, let's go, no mason, Tomaswangai, Lemusebe ladies. And Galebo, na person like Galebo. Please hold it as you can. Lerato, thank you so much. Let me have to stop. They are short. And I can't just talk about the last one, Don. You gave your own. Coco Kambule, Azanga Motol. And then, Ms. Mbao, I would like you to give me that award. It's in that bag. Guys, Sonto Robert Pumote, Rezami Little Laena, her arm will enter Chamoran and let's celebrate the life of her. Bahai, so with this award, there's somebody who was supposed to be here, or somebody, I guess if he's an angel. I really like to thank this person, wherever he is, that you are special. You meant a lot. We could rely on you with so many things. And nyakuvuma baba, and nyakubonga.
Thank you very much. Isikhathi sesifike emaphethe kweza ubishop dunona umsebenzi wakhe. Cela kuze sifunde i-obituary. After that, uJub Jub bese wonke umuntu uyi-artist noma ngeke ahlabelele eze phambili uyi-artist. Obituary kuze uJub Jub ama-artist abese stage. Sinikeza umfundisi inkonzo, ubishop inkonzo. Siyabonga Sparty Thandi Mpho Squire. Bafithi siyanibonga nonke. Clear ukuthi you made this thing a success. You did your best. You outperformed yourself. Into enhle yangconywa. Siyabonga kakhulu. Relibuka ngamanda. Siyabonga siyanconcoza. Zwithu zwethu zochimbulwa zwabudi. Realebuwa. angasondela ke ozofunda obituary lesedi la. Amadoda amahlathelela socela basukume abafaka igqoko bazikhumule.
Popularly known as Sonto amongst her family and friends, and Shoza and Goddess in her beloved music industry. Last time in the early hours of Thursday morning on 19 November 2020, she departed while in prison battling diabetes complications. A daughter of Soweto, Noma Sonto was born and raised in Soweto, where she lived in different parts of the township before moving out at the later stages of her life. During her formative years, she attended Ribone Primary School, after she attended Riashuma Secondary School and Ibongo High School. She pursued her formal post-matric education at Dobsonville College, born on 7 January 1983. Noma Sonto was almost a child prodigy when she exploded into the music scene, courtesy of Bulldogs Entertainment with her Cortez hit song that catapulted her to immediate stardom. Despite officially recording her first single only in 1999, at the age of 17, the dancing and music bug had bitten her at a much earlier age. As a young girl whose mother, Glory, also had an entertainment business, in addition to popular hits such as Cortez, alongside another child star, Mzambia, Abantu Bamlaba, and her recent final hit, Aina Chorus, Noma Sonto graced global stages such as Wembley in London, amongst her career highlights. She was also credited with being the godmother of Kwaito, a genre to which she remained dedicated throughout her life. She oozed incredible confidence and masterful street cred, while music remaining her drug of choice. Rather a performer herself, or a fervent fan of most notably BB Winans and Lil Wayne, and to borrow from BB, she was simply born for this. As Sonto off stage, she was soft-spoken and often reserved, despite being a ball of energy, but would transform into a formidable entertainment force whenever her alter ego, Mshoza, took the stage. Politically conscious at a tender age, during her career, she worked alongside her political home, the African National Congress, ANC, on numerous campaigns throughout her career. Going back to earlier years, Sonto was a deeply spiritual Christian and an intellectual that immensely enjoyed nourishing her mind with intellectually stimulating books during her spare time. Whilst performing remained deeply etched in her DNA, she also pursued interest in music and mining businesses. She was a deeply devoted and dutiful mother to her daughter, Pride, 12, and Jacob Jr., 10, who survived her alongside her two sisters, Tandi and Duduzile, three nieces, Ayanda, Gugu, and Mbali, and stepfather, Stephen Mafumo. You will be sorely missed by your huge family, your legion of friends, and a throng of your adoring fans who are the fuel behind your staying power. We will miss you and your ready and unfading smile and bursts of loud laughter. Go well, daughter of the soil, and niece, mother, aunt, granddaughter. Rest in power. To borrow from your Cortez hit, Sizokubona futhi next time. Your destiny is fulfilled and you have dropped your mic. Forever in our hearts and minds, the indomitable spirit that summed up your 37 years of meaningful existence shall loom large forever over all those that adored you and your craft. Thank you.
We are calling government now. Thank you very much for the ritual. It's an African National Congress-led government. Department of Sports, Arts, Culture, Conciliation. You are going to call Umazamin. That represents government section, which is this ePhansi komfundisi uMhlonishwa Minister Nathi Mthethwa. Ubusi Dlamini on behalf of government.
Ngibonge umphathi wohlelo. Ngibulise abomndeni nezihlobo bangamaswanga oholeni. Ngibulise abangane. Ngibulise the creative industry in the music genre as a whole. Ngibulise abalandeli bakaNomasonto esimazi ngomshoza, Mshoza Boza. Ngegama lakayise nelendodana neloyo moya ongcwele. Amen. Igama lami ngubusi wakaDlamini uSibalukhulu Jama kaSijade uCungulashe. Nama ngiziphathanga ngithunyiwe abakhulu abangiphethe emnyango wezemidlalo ubuciko namasiko, which is the National Department of Sports, Arts and Culture, under administration the Minister Honorable Nathi Mthethwa uNyambose. Bakwethi angizukuba mude, ngizothi nje qaphuqaphu ngoba okuningi sekushiwo nge-legend yethu uNomasonto. Kodwa ngizothanda ukuthi sibuyele emuva sikhumbule asebenza nabo ama legend. Ngizobhoboza ithumba ngiphinde futhi ngiduduze umndeni wabo, ngiduduze futhi nomndeni kaNomasonto. Ngicela ukukhumbula umduduzi Shabalala, better known as Mandoza Kalakatha. Ngikhumbule uSimphiwe Mpamile uBrown Dash, uLebo Mathosa, uMixin Tholo, better known as Tsekeleke. Bakwethu, ngikhumbula labantu ngoba siyazi ukuthi basebenza umsebenzi omkhulu kabi noNomasonto uMshoza, and I know, ngisho lokhu with a smile ngoba ngiyazi ukuthi se unabo. Ngicela ukuvala ubaba kaMshoza, uye wangithinta kakhulu ngoba baba incwadi le oyikhiphile ngibhalile la lapho ithi ngokuka Johane 14 uverse 1 uverse 3 yiyo baba nami incwadi engithi ngifunde yona lapho ethi inhliziyo yenu ingasakhathazeki. Ithi uNkulunkulu unezindlu wonke umuntu uyahamba ayekhaya, uNomasonto useyendlini yakhe. Bazalwane, ningasakhali bomndeni, ningasakhali, duduzekani. Ngiyabonga.
Siyabonga amadlamini amasebe alikhulu. Wakhipha abantu inkani ukuthi ama politicians anama speeches amade angapheli. Wabakhipha inkani, that was the shortest speech from a person that represents government. We are proud about that. Honestly, ngiyaqala ukuyibona lesi swami. Intenhle mayinqonywe. It mayinqonywe. Hawu kuzoza ujubujubu. Nabafowethu artist asina choice. Bishop Dununu uyababona labantu ngeke sobasuse stage othabo squire bezinto zabo. So ngiba ne pressure enye ukuthi izinto angikwazi kususa abantu abasemqoko squire nabothabo manje nabantwana ne family mina ngithunyiwe sizoduduza. Ngicela ukuthi kuze ujubujub ama artist onke khona angeza nje azoparate ame lapha phambili siwadingi lapha nje aze nje stage bafethu nihlonipheli linye lamaqhawekazi ethu. Kuradio kune radio ngiyilalele ikhulume for 2 hours. Kodwa mase yovala sekusele 1 minute. But by the way Mshoza has died. Kodwa monga khuluma ngabo Maradona nabanye uzobona obuwithi uSteen kuba ne shutdown. Kukhulunywa ngalabo bantu lizo liyovala. Kushintsha inhlelo kodwa spokes age kuba nento ekhuluma lapha phansi ukuthi isinyaka spokes age pass on. Khona inkinga ekhona la. Yet we say the doors of arts and culture must be open but you know we celebrate people bangaphandle. In South Africa, see, as you human sigala wati, one thing we exile. After 30 years, you worship people bangapand. You don't love your own. Where you died ahead. When did you hear his music? Oh, Makeba Nabany. This is the kind you must not play Mshoza's music manje. Next week after burial, say pay lili. Then again, it's little into the foreign love of our own. Ngicela uchuchupeza ngaphambili mfethu uzongilisa ubishop manje. Isikhathi sika bishop please. Isikhathi sezwi. Thanda ungathandi. Yapheli yami inkonzo manje. Ama artists angeze phambili, abeze ngaphambili. I am a boxer. I'm truly thankful for the love that God has put in my courage. Hallowed be the name, glory to the King, for keeping my soul so safe. God has a plan for every human or animal living on the earth. What else life? Great gifts God gave. What's the gift to create life? Hongi ne baba for loko tando lako no hongi dala ne sipani susako. Inti siyo yam, yoki pile yam. Misa zante ni zomtani wami. Inti siyo yam, yoki pile yam. Misa zante ni zomtani wami. Hey, let's take it to church. Can we please raise that full song? Can we please get up and raise a bubbly person? Done in the past, didn't think that I would last. I was caught up in my dark past, never had an understanding of what love means. Only got warm for my mama, Jackie, daddy, and my family. Scars hurt, never look back. Put my candle up, let my candle up, and there you were in the midst of dark till that day come. I'ma run my palms together, head down every day like no way will I ever get caught up in the tricks that divides. Go see, I'm dead, I'm big, steady pines. I need your guidance in this wildness. Every living being, show me the light so I can really glow. Give me the knowledge so I can really grow. Guide me to positivity, help me live a legacy. Every breath I take must be holy and most healthy. Open
bophelo bo matla morena ka kopa thuso le matla ramaseditle. Praise to God, guiding everybody to the land, and those who trust in He will forever see the promised land.
When I'm the time to hear them, when
to Sonto's family, everybody that has ever supported Sonto, and always put South African music on the map. I don't ever want to go deep into it. What I'm just going to ask is that, baby girl, come on, sweetie, now it's time for you to go. And watch it, I must be that I'm going to sit down.
Thank you very much, guys. Thank you very much. Skalska Bishop Donono now. Thank you very much. This could not have been complete without artists on stage, gracing the stage, performing for stage, making a special tribute for Umshoza Unomasonto Maswangani. Bishop Donono, it's your, the stage is yours. Get ready. It's now the time for us to give God the glory. It's the time for us to say God Elohim, God Emmanuel, Rock of Ages, the Rose of Sharon. Whether you like it or not, he's a God Alpha. He's a God that knows the end from the beginning. He is a God of Abraham. He was pleased to be called the God of Abraham. Abraham was given an assignment. He did not question God, where am I going? Asking the details. No, he actually had to obey what God said. Puma and go to a land where I will tell you. We serve an amazing God, the God of Jesus Christ, the God of Gideon. Now is the time in South Africa, says Bishop Dunod, Amabandla needs, the fighting spirit of David that destroyed the Goliath, the defying spirit of Daniel, so that Lababandla see Nyoga no Chan, you must defy them. It's the time for spirits of Elisha that executed the false prophets of Baal. It's the time for the defiance of Daniel who defied Nebuchadnezzar. Abu Nehemiah had to build the temple, had to build the wall, having our swords in their hands to defend the gospel. Estefana zanga scream zanga kale. He was stoned to death in defense of the gospel. But tulele nabantu namhlanje kuzothiwa sengamagwala. Pastors out there, our bishop Tutu never kept quiet. Our Frank Chikan, our Alan Busa never kept quiet. They actually challenged the state. Go by a curious moment, the moment of truth. It was the state against the church. That is why they bombed Hoso House, they bombed the Khanya House, because our first about three developers could not stand the church. So the church speaks the truth and nothing else because of born in God's image. Mfundiswam, Sondela, you're not one of those best nyoga, nama titol, nama tum no chan. Bishop Dunun, speak the truth and nothing else but the truth. Defend the body of Christ.
Lion, no,
nonke namhlanje emvakwe dina siyacabanga ukuthi sewu 12 ngicela ukuthi ngasa observe I protocol ngenxa yokuthi isikhatsi sami siphele 30 minutes ago bebathe kimi ngo 11:30 ama abe ande ma undertaker abe undertaker bebacela ukuthi nginikhulule sikwazi ukuya endaweni yokugcina. Now I'm not sure ukuthi nginesikhathi esingakanani ngoba u12 manje bekufanele ukuthi 11:30 ngabe siyaphuma. Bakhona be undertaker laba phambisi sandla ngibona. Ukhona baba abafikanga. So ngicela ukuthi ngoba angisazi ukuthi nginesikhathi esingakanani manje ukuthi kube nomuntu ozongceda ukuthi uma befikile ba indicate. I don't know ukuthi ubani ozosinceda ngokuthi ngazi ukuthi sebafikile noma kwenzekani. Kule mizuzu efuphi ngicabanga ukuthi mhlambe ngingayisebenzisa. Angisobe ngisakhuluma bakwethu ngama preparation lokunambe ngokupreparele because we already strained by time and manje this has disorganized me, I'm disorientated. As I will just speak randomly. Ngicela nje ukuthi ngibone ngathi kunomama ophuma ngishekela ukuthi baphi labantu mama undertaker. So net ukuthi ngibe nama time frame ngibe na idea kuzongisiza kakhulu lokho. Baba bengicela ucula na ingoma net ngithandaze kancane futhi ngoba umthandazo uyadingeka. Ngihlanze moye niwami mami mangibethelwe afternoon for this blessed moment. We thank you for your hand that is upon us. We thank you, Lord God of heaven, that you have never left us nor forsaken us. You said in your word, Lord God of heaven, your Holy Spirit is sent forth by Jesus the Christ to come and compliment every work that he has done from the cross of Calvary until now. At this very moment, we rely upon you, Spirit of the Almighty God, both you and the power that raised Christ from the dead. We re-invite you to come and minister to everyone in this place, minister to our brokenness, minister to our spirit that is crushed. Minister healing one more time. Minister fresh breath one more time. Minister in an unfashionable way, a way that is divine and godly. raise us up one more time and make us realize, Lord God of heaven, that it is true what the scripture says, that your word is a life-giving spirit. Thank you so much. So we're about to continue right now with this program. Lord God of heaven, I continue to pray for the family. Continue to pray for friends. Continue to pray for everybody. That Lord God of heaven, under the grace of your hand, let everyone be strengthened for the Lordship and glory. We bless you for this regard in Jesus' name. Amen and amen. Somebody say amen. Amen. Now, we are told about two siblings, female and the other was a male, and we are told the name was of the female was life, and the name of the male was death. Now, one day they contemplated on a conversation where the lady, the female, you know, asked a very simple question to her sibling, you know, the male one, about his name. Now, we are told the question was as simple as life was asking you, not death. Why do people like me or love me and hate you? Why abantu bathanda mina bazonda wena? And we are told the answer was simple. Death said to life, they love you because you're a beautiful lie. And they hate me because you are a painful truth. And truly so, we do love life and we hate death. But it shouldn't have me that way, because if it goes according to the scriptures, we should have life, you know, death more than life. There is a scripture in the book of Deuteronomy chapter 30, verse 15, where God is saying, I gave man life and prosperity on one hand, and other translation will say on their right hand. And then I gave man death and evil on the other hand. So man is composed of four forces that creates God's equilibrium. Two forces on your right hand and two forces on your left hand. Now there is a time in life when God would raise your right hand, you know, life and prosperity. It's when things are flourishing and things are just okay. But there will be a time when he will lower it and raise the left hand. UNkulunkulu aphakamisa lesandla sesandla sesandla saka left. Usiphakamisa kayi-one mara khala wonke umuntu. Lesa ka right sihlala siphakeme ku right. Now ngifuna ukuthi ngithi they gave me something about 30 minutes mfundisi wami. Ngifuna ukuthi kini uma ngikhuluma ngokuthi ukuphila kuthiwa kungamanga amahle, ukufa wobuhlungu obuyiqiniso. Kubuhlungu kona ngokwako ukuthi usempilweni uphila amanga. Impilo noma siyithanda, kodwa kunabantu abaphila amanga. Kunaloko okushiwoyo ukuthi life is hosting two groups of people, assets of life and liabilities of life. Somebody say amen. Now, udadewethu olele lana wafika kimi eWitbank ezofuna usizo. Actually, ngi-marriage counselor, ngi-contemplator kakhulu ku-marital issues. So, ukuqala kwami ukwazana naye nokwazi ukuphila. Uphiwe i-gifting nguNkulunkulu ehamba ne-grace ye-gift yakhe Ngenkathi ezazocela usizo le counseling ngamnceda kakhulu, and we started, you know, ukwazana from that time, and then wathanda ukuthi ngibe umfundisi wakhe. Unfortunately bese kuse isikhashanyana nje asazosuka eMalahleni bese ngihlukana naye. Now why ngiqale ngempilo nokufa ukuthi i-tragedy enkulu empilweni akusukufa, kodwa i-tragedy enkulu ukuphila ungenzi lokho owabizelwa kona empilweni. Kungako uma ungenzanga lokho obizelwe kona empilweni bese bakubiza ukuthi uyiliability. Kuyisono ukuthi uphile emhlabeni ungabenefiti abanye abantu, ngoba i-measurement yokuthi sazi ukuthi uyiliability or uyi-asset isekutheni abantu babenefitha kangakanani from empilweni yakho. Ama-asset empilweni ngabantu abenza izinto ezibenefitha abanye abantu. Ama-liability empilweni ngabantu abenza izinto ezibenefitha bona kuphela, kodwa zilimaza impilo zabanye abantu. Angazi ngoba ngasemngcwabeni mhlawumbe u-amen angeke abe khona. Siye siprioritize kakhulu thina abafundisi nabazalwane ukuthi umuntu ophilayo emhlabeni ngumuntu ongumzalwane. Kunabazalwane abangama-liability. Usindisiwe but uyi-liability. I-spiritual status sakho sokuthi ngumzalwane ofu awuyena umzalwane asikwenzi ukuthi ube i-asset. Ukuba i-asset sicala la ekutheni njengoba uhleli laphasi. How do we know ukuthi uyi-liability and how do we know ukuthi uyi-asset? Simply sibheka i-measurement itikiti, sibheka ukuthi ubenefitha kangakanani abanye abantu. Everyone was made for someone else. If your life does not benefit other people, it's a life of a liability. I don't care what you possess, who you are, where do you come from, and whatever, what you're doing. But if what God has invested in you does not benefit other people, you are a liability of life. We thank God ukuthi uMshoza had a gift. And we thank God that, you know, when God gives you a gift, he gives you a grace that goes with that gift. That's why the grace that God has bestowed upon us is not the same to all of us. Umusa esiphiwe wona mbuli awufanani kithi sonke. That's why singaba ngabafundisi so yithu wena ube nesonto elikhulu mina ngibe nesonto elincane. Kudependa ukuthi kune grace engakanani enhloko yakho. The same na ku music industry na ku onke nje into yasempilweni ine grace yayo. So that's why akufanelanga ukompete nabanye abantu. Ubheka igrace yakho ukuthi unikwe igift enjani and inegrace engakanani, and then uma uperforma u-operator or wenza okwenzayo, ukwenza based igift yakho negrace yayo. And then uma wenza izinto according to igift yakho negrace yakho, zibenefita abantu. Uma ungumuntu, okay, mhlambe sengigijime kakhulu ngoba ngi-disoriented kancane ngenxa yokuthi isikhathi siye sangishaya. Uma uyi-liability empilweni, most yama-liability ngabantu abangayazi i-purpose of existence yabo. Uma ungazi ukuthi uzokwenzani la mhlabeni, iqala lapha indawo. Ubona namhlanje sinama-problem ama-relationship, sinama-problem emishado. Do you know ukuthi why sinama-problem emshadweni? Abantu nabashada abazange bashade abantu abazomanage noma bazokomplimenta ama-vision abo. Ungaba njani ne-vision ungayazi purpose of existence yakho? And i-measurement yakho yokushada uyithethephi ungana-vision ne-purpose of existence? That's why abantu abaningi emhlabeni abashadanga abantu for who they are. They married, you know, based on my personality characteristics, on my physical dimensions abo. That's why kunama divorce amaningi. That's why kunobuhlungu kuma relationship, because abantu abazange benze basebenzise i-measurement e-right yomshado. Ngiyaxolisa ukuthi ngikhulume ngaloko, but nami ngifakwa izindaba lapho. Ngisele net kancane bakwethu i-10 minutes esiyikora pass manje 20 pass noma 25 pass ngiyayekela. Ngiyadlula ngidluliswa indaba ze grace, ze gift and zokuba yi-liability and nokuba yi-asset yempilo.
Iguba iasset empilo yokuqala ngokuthi discover ukuthi ungubani yini purpose of existence yakho ikunike ivision yakho ivision yakho ibe I point of reference yakho yokufuna umfazi emhlabeni nashada ashadi bakwethu lokho esikubona ngaphandle emtwini sishada lokho ayiko ngaphakathi we marry people for who they are inside who are their personality character traits that will tell you imishado eminingi esinayo namuhla kulamalanga esiphila kwayo siphila nemishado la abantu bangacrosspondi bangaconnecti khona I-tragedy emhlabeni akusiyidivorce i-divorce i-divorce asiyi-tragedy i-tragedy ukuhlala emshadweni la ungacrosspondi khona ungaconnecti khona ukuthulani bazalwane bangibizele lokhu mina ngikhuluma lezi zindaba lezi angikhonanga nje namanje ukuthi ngizokhuluma kahle izindaba zami ngoba ngishaye isikhathi ngisesekuma-asset nama-liabilities ake ngikubuza umbuzo nje o-simple and straightforward ngingakayi ekudeni kakhulu la emhlabeni umhlaba is hosting two yabantu two yama-group ngilawo ngabaliwe ubhilonga ngakuyiphi igroup wena are you asset of life or a liability uma ngabe uyi-liability wazi ukuthi uphila impilo yamanga usempilweni yaphila but you are living a lie abantu abaphila impilo yamanga ba-empty bafuna i-gratification ungizwile mfundisi wami abantu abaphila impilo yamanga ba-empty bafuna that missing link engaphakathi kwabo you know i-emotionality yabo ishoda ngento eyi-one that's why baphila impilo yokufuna i-gratification all the time and i-gratification yenzisana ama-mistake Thola umuntu anama-mistake amaningi, ama-mistake wenziswa yini, a-create-we ukufuna uku-gratifya into enga-gratifyeki ngaphakathi. That's why we sometimes tell abanye abantu ukuthi i-gratification uzoqala ukuba namhla uthatha uJesu umfake enhlizweni yakho. Unless that time uzohlala ufuna i-gratification ngoba i-gratification is suggest ukuthi there is a missing link in your, you know, deep in your psyche, there is something that is missing. Manje uzama ukuyivala, you've got everything materially, zonke izinto zihambela kahle materially, but you know ukuthi even if you are materially viable, but you are missing something in life because you are a liability of life. Eyi silahlekelene nabantu namuhla. Amen. Ngine ngazo ngisakhuluma ngempilo nokuba ukuthi ube isikwelede empilweni nokuthi ube ngokwenza izinto empilweni uma sifinyelela endabeni yokufa uNkulunkulu lithi iBhayibheli nguye oappointa ukuthi bantu bafe kanjani mfoka mpuli ngicela ungilalele kahle ke manje ngiyanga sikugcineni I have said nothing because bengibamba lena le uNkulunkulu inta ukuthi abantu bafe kanjani I was, you know, stunned among Toli Bible, Liti Gufes, you know, Samuel chapter 2, verse 6. God kills people. Ugo elunkulunkulu, ubulala abantu. Mfunuku kutshela ukuthi, 1 Samuel 2, 6, chapter 2, verse 6. God kills people. The only people that are killed by God are liabilities of life. They have no reason. Uma ungena sizathu. Sokuphila isizathu sakho sokuphila ukubenefit abanye abantu if you have seized that it's right for God to kill you all liabilities they go salamas assets and then there is now this second group yabantu abafaya emhlabeni appointa uNkulunkulu there are people abafa ngoba babule uNkulunkulu kunabantu abafa according to Hebrew chapter 9 verse 27 bafa ngoba iappointment yabo seyifikile Hebrew 9:27 ufa ngoba iappointment yabona njengoba nihleli la I don't care who you are une appointment yakho iappointment yakho abanye bahleli nama yellow card ay2 la kuseli red card abanye vele Amen Hebrew 9:27 lithi iBhayibheli kunaba First Samuel kunabantu abafa ngoba babula uNkulunkulu ama liability lawo uNkulunkulu yathanyela bese kunabantu abafa ngoba i-appointment yabo seyimatshorile njengawe i-appointment yakho angazi ukuthi ingakenani the book of Ecclesiastes chapter 9 verse 5 lithi iBhayibheli akukho umuntu owayazika i-appointment nami ngiba ngumsindo nje ungezwa ukuthi next week yena lo ba ngumsindo is gone appointment Appointment I am sevens ne tayami, appointment I am sevens ne sutiami, appointment na my nam sevens nentes ning appointment na figile, skatia appointment gahanja, kohanja kalabantu, kohanja bantu, baba akiwe non kunukulba apu babanza nama dispute non kunukulba tinkunukulu. This is unfair. Bianga fanelanga hamba appointment ifigile. I am sevens guti utin. And then basically the group lena efa uNkulunkulu appoint ukuthi abantu kanjani. The group number 3 kunalabantu laba abafalithi Bible according to the scriptures Isaiah 57 verse 1. Lithi kunalabantu abafayo uNkulunkulu lithi uyababalekisa ngoba there is evil that is coming. Kunobubo obuzayo uNkulunkulu uyakucheka at eshe lento ezayo angeka khona ukuyihandle kungcono ngimsuse ngisamthanda. There are those who die because God, you know, is escaping them, you know, from somebody, is preventing certain things not to happen in their lives. Mkhumbula ukuthi there was a guy, ubambiza ukuthi uHezekiah, uNkulunkulu watshela u-Isaya ukuthi amtshele ukuthi he's left with 3 days, uzofa. When u-Isaya, you know, communicated that message, it was not a good message for that family. Lithi iBhayibheli, uHezekiah watshela u-Isaya what, no, I can't die mina. Unkulunkulu ubulala mina uyekela abantu abahluphayo mina nginika abafelo kazukudla nginika abantu abahluphekile izimpahla ngenzela all the good things actually ngi asset of life why afuna ubulala mina an asset ayekele abantu abahluphayo angifuni ukufa lithi iBhayibheli uNkulunkulu return to Isaiah and say go and tell that man good he's not going to die I'm going to give him another 15 years and yes he lived for another 15 years but tragedy is before he died, you know, lithi iBhayibheli wafa sahlubuka uNkulunkulu. uNkulunkulu wambona ukuthi lo ungenzela izinto kahle iasset ngilama asset engiwafuna empilweni. Mara angifuni ngalento ezayo, angifuni afe kanjalo. uNkulunkulu wamthatha premature. Kunabantu abahamba prematurely bangama asset ngoba khona uNkulunkulu into ababalekisa yona. The fourth group yabantu abafayo ababulawa uNkulunkulu yilabantu labavele sithi iBhayibheli according to Revelation chapter 14 verse 13 lithi iBhayibheli they have rested from their works baphumulile labaphumula kunabantu ombonayo nawe uyambona nje ukuthi lo sodiniwe lo kufanele ahambe lona Again, amen. Yeah, those God that is resting, uNkulunkulu yamphumule. Noma ufike esibhedlela, nasithanda sithi kuwe, baba, siyabona ukuthi uniwe la, sesimane siyasho nje ukuthi ubeke ithamba lakho kuwe, baba. Lo marakasala yophumula lona. Ukhathele lona, ukhathele. Indaba yokukhathala ifuna into eziningi. Ifuna nje, bakwethu isikhathi sami sesiphelile 25 minutes, bengizophinda nginibone ngelinye ilanga. Mara bakwethu, uNkulunkulu uma umuntu afa, uNkulunkulu akanamsebenzi ukuthi ufe kanjani, unomsebenzi ukuthi ufe unjani. Akamsebenzi ukuthi ufe kanjani. If besiye ngokuthi ufe kanjani, ngabe yinokuyitragedy ukuthi abo Petro bafa izihloko zabo bazibhekise phasi, bamthela ngamafutha. What mean I can't die like Christ, you know, hanged on the cross? What never? What mean isiphamba nosami sitshekisene isibhekise phasi? Wakhala uPetro bamshisa inhloko ukuya phezulu umama kaPetro abuka umntwanakhe. So uNkulunkulu has got nothing to do nokuthi ufe kanjani, but has something to do nokuthi ufe unjani. Bengijabulile mfoka Mbulu ukuthi ngizothola ithuba lokushumayela ngoba la ngilasto. La sengishumayelile la ngilangithola khona labantu abangayi esontweni manje angikatholi enough chance manje laba abangayi emasontweni bengijabule ngifile nje ukuthi ngizosebenza ngizohlakula lana manje ke isikhathi singalile and may the good Lord bless you bazalwane ngicela nethu ukubonga thank you so much God bless you baba sesilungisela ukuphuma kule ndawo Sicela ukuba uNkulunkulu wami kulabo fowethu nabodade wethu abezwe izwi lakho ake usivusela ama asset eSouth Africa kunabantu abagifted ngendlela emangalisayo kodwa izimpilo zabo zidistracted ngoba kwazeka kahle ukuthi uma bebangaba free abantu abaningi bebangaphumelela ngabo baba sicela ukuthi uintervene through izingilozi zakho u-intervene through amandla avusa uKristu kwabafileyo
who intervene through Umoya Wako Ingwele. There is a lady out there, there is a young man out there, Babuna Manja Onke, who can change the status quo only if you can take over in his life. I so pray that it may dawn to him that this is the time. He may have wasted too much time on something unnecessary. Kodwa sesiyacela manje ukuthi inkosi akuvula amehlo akhe abone ukuthi noma ngabe sengisalele i-one year, but ngifuna ukwenza izinto izobenefit abanye abantu ukuthi ngisuke kulo mhlaba ngiyi-asset, ngingene ezulwini ngiyi-asset. Ngibacelela umusa nkosi. Sesicela indlela sisaphuma kule ndawo, usilonde ekuhambeni konke size sifinyelele endaweni yokuyogciba udadewethu unomasonto. Sibongile ukuthi usihloniphile konke kuhambe kahle, umoya wakho bokanye nathi. Sibusise ngokubusisa kwakho ngaphambi basiphume. In Jesus' name, the Church of God say amen and amen. Sicela ukuthi uma kunama announcement ngaphambi kokuba kuzophunywa, sicela ama announcement enziwe. Over to you, Baba. Sicela ama announcement and then emva kwalokho thina abafundisi sesizosondela ngaphambili. Thank you, Baba.
Siyabonga kakhulu Bishop Dunono, man of God. Umlayeze ngawusho ukuthi umndeni kuphela uya eWest Park, ifamily kuphela. The rest of abantu bacela ukuthi bahlale khona la. Yonke into izoyenzelwa khona la ku 11. Siyabonga kakhulu for all your time, your effort, your sacrifice. Ukuhlonipha nokuthi yonke into ihambe kahle. Siyabonga kakhulu. Sibonga nje inkonzo enhle neTP North Funeral Home. Siyabonga kakhulu. There's another announcement efanele sithole, but I can tell you all is well that went well. Kuhambe kahle kakhulu. Siyabonga nonke. Sibonga umndeni. Ingathi noma sike ekugcineni siyofihlo nje bethu mfundisi kube njengoba njalo. Siyabonga abafithi kakhulu. Siyabonga kakhulu. TP North uyasiza iphoyisa lalisebenza abantu eli-detective liku-crime intelligence abantu ugajeni elalilwela ama-artists ehamba nabo Vuyo Mkwena, Osipho Makhabane, oLucky Dube belwela nje ukuthi umculo ama-artist ukungagangwa nawo. Okay, so kungaphunywa. Siyabonga kakhulu njengoba sesishilo kuya ifamily kuphela emathuneni and then the rest sisala khona la ekhaya. Siyabonga. Wami umsebenzi uqedile.
Okay, sikuthatha thina abafundisi sizocela i-worshiping team izosiculela. Uma isacula sicela thina ukuthi sizohola singabafundisi ukuze sikwazi ukukhipha idokodo. Like bashilo ke bakwethu ukuthi bacela ifamily kuphela. Ifamily ezolandela ngemuva, the rest nizosala size siphinde sibuye. Bamagagula sisese right. Siyabonga kakhulu. Worshiping team, please sicela nisinike umculo, sicela ukuhola singabaphathi sikwazi ukuphuma. Thank you.
Kuzobo mwanamakawe apiwe emiqele abu senjalo njalo neko siyobu kosi kuzobo wanda
Makawe apiwe ne
Nkosi
we close.